Hello, good morning. My name is ARS Singh. Today topic is a crevice the corrosion. What is crevice corrosion? Crevice corrosion is refers to corrosion the occurring in the refined space to the which the excess of the working fluid from the environment is the limited. This space are the generally called the crevice. This is the meaning. This is the one the meaning of the crevice. So the treatment, the astringent fluid in this the crevice creates concentrate difference the driving phase for the crevice corrosion. So these are the one the bear is going to implement bear is this the crevice corrosion how to identify this the meaning of. So crevice corrosion localized corrosion is rust resulting from a construction device different between below the electrode within the crevice and electrode outside the crevice out the strain of the electron. This is the one the meaning strange strangulation of the electrolyte. So this is the one the which is the we going to discuss in the subsequently. This the crevice corrosion look like the A2 air nitrogen oxygen. These are the things sealed. We'll discuss the with the scenario in the detail paragraph. Example high pit of the like this the crevice corrosion the we'll discuss through the pictures with the scenario in the subsequently part. We'll discuss the sort in the short form like this. The friction at the corrosion side and device side a crevice must be the wide the enough to enough permit liquid the entry but absently narrow to maintain a stage zone. So this is the one the definition of the so crevice corrosion. Corrosion take a place crevice the because the solution retain at this place and take the longer time to dry out. Corrosion in the crevice is the due to the deficiency of the O2 acidity changes. So this is the one crevice in the the corrosion in the crevice is the due to the deficiency of the O2 acidity changes. So this is the main important. Plunge gasket like this. When the plunge is going to split with the together two plunge in the one part, then the coming inside the gasket. So inside the gasket is there the plunge gasket region suffering the corrosion. Because sometimes this the gasket is coming with the graphite and wall thing is going to between the going to moisturize there the O2 is coming then become the corrosion. This is the one the real the thing. Yeah, we'll discuss in the subsequently part corrosion crevice the corrosion look like with the picture. How to look like. We have the some definition which is the we also the will discuss in the subsequently part. Two stage in the corrosion, initiation and propagation. This the initiation and propagation is two type of the corrosion. This corrosion crevice corrosion is coming. Just I want to tell you something in detail about the today something detail inside the crevice, low constraint of the O2 of the high concentration of the H plus and ion, such as the Cl mole of the nth anode. So this is the one the factor which is the we can calculate how to look like and how we identify outside the crevice high the concentration of the O2 and low concentration of the H plus iron ions, such as the caloric more than the value of the cathode. So this the also we can the just similarly we can the mismatch with the similarize the both of the how to identify what's the difference between the both of the and a concentration of the different called the double between the cathode inside the outside the crevice. So this crevice is very important to how identify the acquired the corrosion occurred the inside the device inside the crevice while the outside of the is the protected. So these are the thing just keep in mind generally we look like and we'll discuss in the detail in the subsequently part. The crevice corrosion the commonly occurred in these different way geometric crevice, metal to metal, tight connect where the solution can be between the two connecting the metal. So this type of connect crevice is coming because the inside the coming moisture and then the become the like this. So thread parts, bolt and lap joint, this type of the also the coming the crevice corrosion. Metal to metal, nominator, absorbent metal absorbs the solution and continuously moisture in the metal like the just the boot metal, paper gasket metal, strong rubber the gasket in the metallic pipe joint. So this type of the metal also the nominal means the nominal observation corrosion observation we can find. So deposit the corrosion of the deposit that are the pores and absorbent of the solution such as the sediment line and rust on the metal surface. So this type of the so limited the debris like this the limited and we have the divided in the two part like the limited and eg. In the limited debris oxygen excess insulating layer, this the type of the layer insulating okay, and in easy oxygen excess and cathodic here is the in the limited anode and to going to cathodic. So this are the level we discussed also the in the subsequent part in detail. Example of the crevice corrosion of the bolted the joint the thread in nut bolt expenses crevice corrosion. So this type once we put the bolt here and there is something coming there and in between the gap and moisture is coming then they become the crevice corrosion. So this is the one we'll discuss with example of the crevice created in the pipe creation incomplete penetration will a thread joint first incomplete condition is the incomplete the penetration of the butt weld. This is the one type. Then the threaded joint A socket connection, D flange connection, connection with the homemade rubber gasket. So this type of the coming. Crevice are the created by the design such as the arch in the flange or wearing the washer and insulation is a coming this the coming crevice corrosion at the flange gasket and connected. So look like the just you know the in the surface some corrosion is a some coming that name is a crevice corrosion. We'll discuss in the subsequently part in detail with the picture and how to calculate the crevice corrosion. The crevice corrosion is a critical to crevice the temperature CCT. CCT means critical crevice the temperature is the less than the critical pitting temperature CPT. So CCT and CPT, what is the difference? So CCT be CPT for the given the material of the corrosion construction. So we have the also the graph, we'll discuss in the subsequently cause of the crevice corrosion. First, be geometry of the structure, example the riveted plates, welded, the fabrication, threaded joint. So there is a coming the crevice corrosion. Contact with the material, metal with the non-metallic, the solid, example the plastic, rubber, glass. There is a coming also the crevice corrosion. Deposit of the end diet of the pyramidal corrosion products on the metal surface, a type of surface corrosion that the referred to as the deposit attack the table one. So this is the we have some the table that we had to discuss in the subsequently part in the detail. Thanks for watching this the video crevice corrosion. Our next lesson will discuss the in the detail of the corrosion. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like, comment of the ASCME channel for the new updation of the corrosion.